Welcome to 4209 Northeast 141st Avenue in Vancouver, in the crisscrossing area. This is $350,000 full remodel, originally built in 1976. It's got a brand new kitchen, all new interior paint, exterior paint, new flooring, updated bathroom, and it's a 3-bedroom, 1.5 bath, 1424 square feet on 0.18 of an acre. We got a wood burning insert. Put fully updated kitchen with really cool updated lighting, all new appliances. Built-ins around the refrigerator, that's nice. Stainless steel appliances. This is a converted garage space. This is an additional area that they've converted with a slider. It's got updated windows. And this is just for storage, but this was what once was the garage. So it's kind of cool. There's still some storage left. Washer and dryer area, newer water heater, really nice sized yard with a shed, actually a couple of them. Actually has RV parking or boat parking. The fence will fully close and we'll go back inside. Back through the laundry room. It's got some built-ins. Really cool built-ins that are common in the 70s. Going back out to this light and bright living room. Ceiling fan. More built-ins for storage. Really cute updated bathroom with updated shower and new vanity. You've got bedroom. This is the master. There's an ensuite bath connected to it. Also updated matching vanity. And it is a half bath. Nice to have. Second bedroom. All new carpet, new paint. Feels really nice and clean in here. And third bedroom. And closet. It's lots of not good natural sunlight through here in the middle of the day. This property is $350,000. It's got a nice new door. This is Leinani with the Mansy Real Estate Team. If you like this house or anything like it, give me a call, 360-772-2626.